And now, Jimmy Neutron, here is your question.